recording already.
Okay.
So what is that?
It's a lake. The lake is called Vierwaldstättersee, but it's one of these alpine lakes, so it can be beautiful like this, and within an hour you have a storm, and then it gets really, really bad, and then
the mountains.
It's very difficult because the mountains are very high in the front and to the sides. This is the area of Switzerland that started as Switzerland. That was in 1261 when Wilhelm Tell freed the Swiss from the Austrians, and the Swiss made a republic against the bad emperor. One of the crucial scenes we get there is when the governor, the Austrian governor, was here and it was almost dying in the lake, and Wilhelm Tell, he was the fighter for the independence, and he was searched for and they wanted to kill him, but then he got there and saved him, because he could, because he was local and he knew all the tricks here. And so he brought them in with the boat, and of course he knew that as soon as they would be on land, they would arrest him and kill him. So while he jumped off the boat to get on land, by jumping off, he pushed the boat into the lake.
Cool.
The governor died, of course.
It's very pretty.
No, I think he didn't die.
He didn't?